artwork for the Terryscope was done on animation cells. This is actual artwork from a Terryscope cartoon. In order to create the picture, they would photograph it once, and then they would slide the cells to the left and right to create parallax, and photograph it again for the other eye.